AliCarolina, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for stopping by. I'm so excited that you guys are here. Happy holidays, guys. We are in December. We are finally in December, the last month of the year. Oh my gosh, we just had so many things happen this year. It's been amazing. I'm very thankful. I do want to quickly say thank you so much for all of your support. My channel has been growing and I'm so excited and so thrilled to keep sharing with you guys. So today's video, I am going to be sharing with you guys my 25 Vlogmas ideas. I saw on the Facebook groups that I follow that some of the moms were asking whether they should start their Vlogmas, what type of videos they should put up, and a lot of people were commenting and, you know, giving them the support and telling them yes, go do it. And honestly, there is no specific way of doing the Vlogmas videos. If you would like to vlog the entire month of December, you can. If you want to do just 25 days, you can. If you want to do 2 times a week, you can. So you're more than welcome to do it. Share it with us. Share what you're doing for Vlogmas 2019. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get started with this video. Please don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And if you like this type of content, then go ahead and give this video a big thumbs up. So for my number one, I have the introduction to your Vlogmas. Let us know what type of content that you're going to be sharing with us and also when you're going to be posting. So my number two is a shop with me video. You can take us to shop for decoration, take us to shop for gifts, and just share it with us. My number three is a decorate with me. If you're going to decorate the interior of your house or your apartment, or even the exterior of your house or your apartment, go ahead and vlog it and share it with us. Then we have a bake with me video. If you are into baking, go ahead and vlog it and let us know. Now, this is my all-time favorite. It's a window shop with me type of video, and I absolutely love window shopping. My husband totally hates it, but I love it. So then the next one I have is a gift idea. If you're into doing your DIY gifts or what it is that you're going to be giving out, then do that type of videos. Your next one is a winter morning routine. Share with us what your winter morning looks like. And another one that goes hand in hand with it is a winter nighttime routine. You got it. So then the next one is a Christmas wish list. If you have a Christmas wish list and you would like to share it with us, go ahead and do that. Or you can ask your family members and see if somebody else watches it, and they probably are going to get that wish list going. The next one is a day in the life video. Of course, day in the life are your top videos. And these videos are the ones that a lot of people are looking for, that a lot of people are interested in to, you know, kind of see what your life is like. The next one is the end of a year recap video. So share with us what goals you reached, what your favorite memories were, the places you went, and, you know, just things like that. The next one is a get ready with me video. So you can go ahead and share with us how you get ready, what type of makeup you do, what type of hairstyle, your outfits, and things like that. Then we have a Q&A's video. You can go onto your socials, onto your Facebook groups, and, you know, say, hey, listen, I'm trying to do a Q&A. What do you want to know about me? And shoot. The next one is a Christmas town tour. So I know that there are specific areas around each and every town that celebrates Christmas that you can go ahead and take a tour of and vlog as you go. Now, tomorrow we have our Christmas parade, which I will be taking Elizabeth to, and I hope that I can vlog while we are there. The next one is your favorite holiday movie list. So you can do a sit-down video like this one and share with us what your favorite holiday movies are. The next one is hot chocolate night. If you're gonna have some friends and family over, show us how you do your hot chocolate and just share with us what, you know, that moment was like. The next one is a fashion and beauty. If you're into doing your makeup, you know, Christmas colors, your hairdo, your outfits, go ahead and share that with us. The next one is a crafting video. If you are into crafting, doing DIY little gift ideas, then go ahead and shoot that and let us know what you do. The next one is a Christmas song list. Let us know what your favorite playlist is and what you jam to during the Christmas holidays. The next one is a Secret Santa vlog. If you're going to be doing the Secret Santa, show us how you did the list, how you were able to, you know, pick and choose who was gonna do what. And if you want, you can even show us the outcome of the Secret Santa. So then the next one is an opening gift type of vlog. If you are going to be vlogging your kids or your family or your friends opening their gifts and catching their reactions, then go ahead and do that. If you're into decorating your bedroom and making it very comfy and very Christmassy and very cozy, then go ahead and vlog it and share it with us. And then the next one is a building your gingerbread house. If you like to do this type of craft with your kids, friends, or family, then go ahead and vlog it and let us know. And last but not least, my all-time favorite, which I hope to do, I really, really do hope, is an ice skating vlog. So everyone goes berserks for the ice skating rinks during the winter time. And we'll be visiting the Ice at the Galleria in Houston. I hope to do a vlog. I have another one on my playlist of travel, I believe. And yeah, so just go ahead and do that. Now, if you have more ideas as far as the Vlogmas goes, go ahead and share them with me. Leave me a comment in the comment section down below if there's type of video that I forgot to mention, or any type of video that you are deciding to do, or if you're gonna follow this list, let me know in the comment section down below. If you like this type of video, give me a big thumbs up. And once again, thank you so much for all of your support, and I hope you guys have a happy and safe holiday season. Like I said, I will be linking this list in my description box, so don't forget to check that out. And along with that, my socials will be available to you. So make sure you go and follow that account because, hey, we're all friends here, right? So anyways, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Thank you so much for everything that you guys have done. And I will see you in my next video. Happy holidays, everyone. Bye.